The first Omicron variant cases have been detected in Santa Barbara County. Four cases have been reported, all those people under the age of 30 years old. Now, three of those four cases were in the South County. One person, we've been told, received two doses of the Pfizer vaccine. The other three were not vaccinated.